being a teacher is completely different. Like, you have to manage so many kids. Like, I can't manage my own sister.
Teach First provides you with fully funded training and a full-time salary while you teach and work towards a postgraduate qualification in education and leadership, making you 7 times more likely to be promoted in teaching.
What's the question?
Throughout the 2 years, you'll be fully supported by not just your school, but by Teach First, your university, and our alumni network.
This I brought from the French trip in year 9.
It gives you career opportunities both in and out of the classroom. If you're looking for a new challenge, something which both pushes and rewards you, then apply for our programme. Here's how it works. You'll begin by attending our 5-week initial training programme. We call it Summer Institute. This takes place in June and July and is designed to prepare you for those first days in school, equipping you with the practical skills to lead a class.
Advice for a teacher is to relax. We're not going to bite.
Number one, make sure you're fun.
You'll have August off before starting to school in September as a teacher, earning a full-time salary. You'll be learning on the job and delivering real lessons to real pupils from day one. You'll have the continuous support not only of your in-school mentors, but also Teach First, your university tutor, and fellow participants. After your first year of training, you gain qualified teacher status. You will then return after the summer as a newly qualified teacher for your second year, receiving continued, structured support, training, and mentoring.
I think there's like certain teachers that we'll always remember for the rest of our lives.
I'll say that my favourite teacher is my French teacher. She would sing the days of the week with the EastEnders theme song.
At the end of your 2-year programme, you will have gained a fully funded postgraduate diploma in education and leadership, or PGDE, an advanced and highly transferable qualification in education and leadership. Throughout the programme, you'll be training alongside other people just like you. But you'll find that our community is even stronger when you become an alumni, with access to a huge network of extraordinary people to support your career.
Tom, who's a teacher, used to work in the school. He used to be an engineer before he was a teacher, so like, that's completely two different things, engineer and teacher. So like, I find it interesting how you can start from one route and then go to a complete other thing. And I think that's inspiring.
So now you know how the programme works. Here's how to apply. Submit your online form today to get the process started and help us see how your personal qualities match our competencies. Things like planning, motivation, empathy, and leadership. If your online application is successful, you will attend a selection day at our development centre, where you participate in activities and complete an interview. This isn't just about the skills you have now, it's an opportunity to show us your potential. Once you receive your offer, we have a few more tools to help you prepare for the programme. Then it's on to Summer Institute and into the classroom.
I'll say my education is pretty important.
Really important.
Yeah. For me, it's very important because I want to get a good job when I'm older.
My teachers have made me feel more confident in learning.
Like, you can just tell them anything and they'll always be here to listen. Yeah.
They're like role models.
Yeah.
Teaching isn't easy, but it is rewarding. If you commit to the challenge, then you will create a better future for both yourself and for every child you teach. For the career you've been looking for, Teach First.